We would like to create a nice restaurant on the 21st story. The roof of the restaurant will be a ruled geometry element, which we create with the shell tool later on. In the first step, we're going to place a curtain wall. Double-click on the curtain wall in the toolbox to open its settings. Display the scheme page of the dialog. Define one primary and one secondary grid with the help of the minus button. Define the panel as main by clicking its preview on the right. Enter 1000 mm for the A size, and enter 2400 mm for the 1 size. Make sure that the first pattern position is selected, and that the structural exterior walls layer is selected. Activate the boundary page located under the frames. Select generic type on the frame type and geometry panel. Enter the following frame sizes. A. Frame width 50 mm. B. Frame depth 75 mm. H. Frame backs offset 50 mm. D. Depth of panel 10 mm. W. Width of panel 20 mm. Please check mark the Use Frame Buildings Material Surface option on the model panel. We'd like to copy the settings to all the frames. Click on the Uniform Frame Classes button at the top of the dialog. Click on the curtain wall system on the left. Display the floor plan and section panel. Modify the floor plan display to symbolic with overhead in the floor plan and section panel. Display the offset reference surface panel. Set all frame offsets to 200 mm and the panel offset to 250 mm. Click on OK to close this dialog. Activate the chained geometry method in the info box. We'd like to place the curtain wall at a distance of 400 mm from the corner of the attic wall. Move the cursor to the left negative corner of the attic wall. Type X400+ and Y400+ in the tracker. Press Enter and start drawing the curtain wall. Move the cursor to the upper corner. Create a guideline to this corner. And move the cursor to the intersection point of the two guidelines. Type X400- and press Enter. Use the same method to complete the curtain wall. Please don't forget to close the curtain wall polygon to complete the operation. We can define the outside with the sun cursor. Click outside of the newly created curtain wall polygon. Enter 6,000 mm for the height in the upcoming dialog box. We'll cut the top of the curtain wall with our roof later on. We would like to create entrances to the restaurant. Select the curtain wall in the floor plan. Click on the Edit in 3D button. We can see the 3D window instantly. We would like to place double doors on both sides of the curtain wall. Let's start with one of them. To do this, delete the frame in the center. Select the frame and press Delete. Select the panel by clicking on it. Open the Panel Selection Settings dialog. Display the panel type in Geometry page. And modify the panel type to Curtain Wall Door 2. Please checkmark the Use Panel Building Material Surface option on the model panel. Click on OK to close the dialog, and notice that the selected panel changes to a double door element. Place a double door on the opposite side using the same method. First, orbit the model so that the other side of the curtain wall is visible. Delete the frame in the middle. Select the panel and open its Settings dialog. Finally, select Curtain Wall Door 2 panel type from the list and click OK to close the dialog. Click on OK in the Curtain Wall Edit mode to save the changes. Display the floor plan and check the changes on the floor plan view. Make the elevators appear on the top floor as well. Display the ground floor plan by double-clicking its name in the project map. Select all four elevators in the ground floor and open their settings dialog. Display the parameters panel and open stories in the list. Enter 21 for number of stories above home story. Display the floor plan and section panel. Select the Show on All Relevant Stories option under Floor Plan Display. Checkmark the Enable Object Line Types option. Click OK to leave the dialog. Display the 21st story by double-clicking its name in the project map.